Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. Coming up for you, Huddersfield Town against Manchester City. Delving back into the history of Manchester City, they had a golden period, late 60s, early 70s, where they were winning trophies domestically and in Europe as well. The likes of Francis Lee and Mike Summerby.
Yeah, Colin Bell was my idol as a young boy, and I went on to have some great games at Main Road. What an atmospheric stadium that was.
Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands...
And shoots! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Fabian Delph. Sergio Aguero. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Aaron Moy. Williams. Christopher Schindler. Here's Williams. And for Manchester City, a match in which, when the fixture came out, you'd think, well, they're expecting to win.
Yeah, I mean, you look at the money that they've spent, the money in this team, really, it should be a strong
throw in now. Aaron Moy. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
That hasn't troubled the keeper. Sterling. Sergio Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. Gets his cross in. He has cleared it well. Williams. Possession given away once more. Kyle Walker. Aaron Moy. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. It's a quick break.
Shot on!
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Silva. Walker. Aguero. Return pass. Neatly intercepted. Aguero. Sterling. Sterling swings it into the middle. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Williams. Now Fernandinho. Williams. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Taking on the defenders. Williams. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. They've shown him the inside and he shots on here. Shot blocked here. Silva. Here's Sterling. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Fabian Delph. Pog. Now Williams. Sterling. It's Aguero. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Here's Walker.
He's through here. De Bruyne.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. corner now for Manchester City. Played in by Silva. Well, that's straight out the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Presented possession to the opposition now. Fabian Delph. Fernandinho. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Williams. Jonathan Hogg. Aaron Moy. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Now the shot!
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. And in it goes. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Silva. Aaron Moy. He's coming forward with some danger.
And shoots!
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. That will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Williams. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
2 minutes. I mean,
Fabian Delph. Now Fernandinho, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, it's only level at the break, and Manchester City haven't imposed their apparent superiority so far, Alan.
No, it's a bit of a collector's item so far, but still, 45 minutes you'd expect.
We're all ready for the second half, and so too are Manchester City. Sergio Aguero into the attacking third. Williams. Made the challenge well. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Taking the fight to the opposition. Aguero now. Here's David Silva. David Silva! David Silva! And he's opened the scoring here.
Pep Guardiola getting involved in those celebrations. He's always on the touchline, so always available to them.
Lovely balance from David Silva to get a goal here.
Well, his left foot can weave wonderful patterns, and it's just come to his side's rescue there.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.
City,
Aaron Moy.
Number 21.
Williams. There's good progress with this attack. Jonathan Hogg. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well. Aguero. Got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Now David Silva gets it back. Sergio Aguero. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Aaron Moy. Not too much time for extra touches here. Now Fernandinho. Silva. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks anyway, making this tactical change. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sergio Aguero. Fernandinho. Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne. It's Aguero. Bernardo Silva. He's got his shot off now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. To reach for it, slid into the tackle. Got to be! Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
In goes the corner. Well, that's good defending. Fabian Delph. Silva. Here's Walker. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here's a chance to attack. In comes the challenge. Good vision here. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in. Handball there and the play is called back.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 21, coming onto the pitch,
Gundogan.
Number 42, Yaya Toure.
Aaron Moy. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Chance from the pass. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play. Proper tackle, that. Aaron Moy. Striding forward.
Gonna try one now.
That is a fine goal. And it's brought them back level once more. Very good play. Certainly, they've been very positive since they went behind. And now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Huddersfield Town goal!
Nicolas Otamendi.
Danny Williams!
Williams, Hogg, attacking now,
put them in front,
play on, says the referee,
it is a penalty, very late on here.
Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Aaron Moy. Certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Williams.
Well, they sense the chance to win it now. And the build-up, they're nearly in. Out in front of goal.
Jonathan Hogg.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Aaron Moy. A timely challenge. With the scores level.